This crazy guy's smacking the shit out of his girlfriend. I don't know what to do. I think he's gonna kill her. Come on, quick! This way! She was screaming no, and he just kept hitting her. It's just over here.
We got one! Go get in there!
Why hasn't someone...
I told you not to fuck with me!
What the heck?
Holy crap!
Run! You don't want to end up in the back of this.
Suspect doing 70 miles per hour in a dump truck.
to blame.
Sanitation trucks that... That was close! We have a getaway vehicle ready and waiting.
Good work, T. Where'd you put it?
La Mesa.
Is no one gonna help me? Somebody, please. My friend is hurt. Someone, do something, please. I think he might be having a heart.
Okay, don't.
Are you looking for defense or offense?
Boiler suits can come off the shopping list.
forgot about the cleansing.
Just stay away from me, okay?
Wow, the spicy turkey enema sounds really soothing.
Your aura is much brighter now.
Just to say, I got us some headgear for this masquerade balls up.
Piece of junk. Crap. Shit. See me! Tow truck is at the lot.
Okay, that's everything. Come back to the lot and I'll talk you through the plan. When we get the stuff, Steve says we gotta take it to Devin Weston, the guy we met at that interrogation. He's a big investor or something. Anyway, that don't matter. I'll handle the drop-off.
So we really finna do this shit? We finna risk our lives to rob some motherfucking government killers again?
Yep. Hey. Alright. So, listen up. Here's the plan. Alright, Trevor.
Yeah?
I want you in this position up here. Okay, you're on lookout. Give me a heads up when the armored car comes by.
Okay. Yeah?
I'm gonna be right here, in the garbage truck blocking the roadway. Franklin, you're in the alley, in a tow truck. Hope is, they pull right up in front of you. When they do, you come at them hard. Bam.
Shit, here's hoping.
Yeah, after the hit, We blast open the doors, grab up all the cash, bonds, whatever it is, I take it to Haynes guy.
It's all a little hopeful, homie.
As long as I am not on the ground when the shit goes down, okay?
When the shit goes down, we'll handle it. You stay up here, on your post, eyes peeled.
Yeah.
We'll take the risk. Sound cool?
Shit, you're the professional, dawg.
And at least we're not wearing clown outfits. There's a plus.
Right, the masks.
What?
Let's see what we got here. Huh?
Real professional.
Let's do this. Let's go, let's go. Alright, T, I'm in position. What's the ETA?
Looking for him. I got a visual on the target. Should be with you any moment. Alright, Mike, move it!
Get the truck in position. Block both lanes of traffic. And keep it stationary.
All right, I pulled up. Get ready, Frank.
Did Public Works change their schedule?
Hey, man, I got these motherfuckers.
Coming up the alley before they flank you! off to the right. Then you gotta take them out.
I got visual on the snipers. They're going down.
Up there, man, on the roof. These fucking snipers. They don't go, I will. Weather the storm. Hold tight.
Shooter one is down.
Damn, that's some tight-ass work, homie. You call one.
There goes the second shooter.
Catch you on the back foot!
Snipers are gone! Work. Clear.
They're coming from the left!
Look after yourself, dog, all right?
Everything cool?
Yeah, man. Shit, that trash truck is trash, dog. You good?
Nice work. I'm about to meet this guy. I'll tell you how it goes.
Got a package for Devin Weston.
Package for Mr. Weston? Come on. Yeah, and I'm telling you that I don't give a flying fuck. There you go, there you go. Boom! So long, motherfucker! Devin Weston.
Yeah, I remember you. The weekend interrogator. Invest wisely.
Hey, hey, hold on, hold on. We're not done here yet. I got a job for you, bro. 5 top quality scores. Big ticket cars. Major payday, bro.
Sounds great. I got just the guy for you. I'll put you in touch.
No. I don't want just some dude. I want you. I want your crew. I want pros on this.
Yeah, I don't give a fuck what you want, pencil neck. I'll let him know you're interested.
I guess I just got you figured wrong, man.
Hey, what's the figure?
Tell me something. You like football? I got a stake in a sports investment venture. You like the market? I got some funds you can manage. Name your poison, man.
I just like sitting around watching old movies.
Oh, there we go. How about I hook you up with Solomon Richards?
Bullshit. Solomon Richards, the movie producer?
Yeah, he's retiring, man, and I'm doing a finance deal for his studio. I will make the connect just as soon as you...
All right. Oh, man. Solomon Richards. Have a good one, boys.